Welcome to this video presenting different advanced functions of the ABC for Mechanical Machine software. After a global overview in the ABC for Mechanical Machine presentation video, let's see now some specific points. The margins. In automatic text mode, the margins are fixed by default at 15% on the top and the bottom of the height of the plate and 10% on the left and the right of the length of the plate. These values could be modified in the config.ini file. To access this file, let's close ABC. Let's find on the desktop the ABC software shortcut. We right-click on it, click on Open File Location. We are now inside the ABC software installation folder. We go inside the config ABC folder and open the file config.ini. Here you get different parameters, and let's scroll down to find the margin parameter. As you can see, you have left right margin equal to 10% and top bottom margin equal to 15%. Let's change that to 30, for example. Don't forget to save the file. I reopen the ABC software. And you can see now that the top and bottom margins are equal to 30% of the total height. The two-type font list. In the ABC software, we have access to the most common two-type fonts of our computer. To add a font to this list, we need to, first of all, go inside the Windows parameters to check the name of the font or the font family. We click on Start. Parameters. We look for the fonts parameters. We select font settings. In the search field, you write the name of the font, for example, Futura. You get two font families. The exact name is written in blue. Now we need to add this name inside the config.ini file. Inside the file, let's find the TTF section. Here it is. Let's add a line and write the exact name of the font. Don't forget to save the file. Before that, let me just change back the top bottom margins to 15 and I save. Let's reopen the ABC software. Let's check the result inside the two-type fonts list. We now find the new fonts in the list. Text in angle. In the additional text tools, we have the text in angle. Let's select the manual mode to define the origin of the line. I select text in angle. I enter my angle, 45 degrees. You define here by this checkbox if you want the text to be perpendicular to the line or vertical. I click OK. We can now write the text. Text on arc. Let's select the text on arc. We have two different ways to create an arc, by entering the radius and the angle, or by entering the chord and the height. Let me enter 20 millimeters. We have four different positions of the text compared to the arc. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can define if the text is perpendicular to the arc or vertical. Let's click OK. We can now enter the text. Guidelines. We have horizontal and vertical guidelines. We can use them to snap the text. To delete them, just click on it. Let's apply the engraving tools.